Naturally, I have compensated in my adult years by owning very large numbers of books. A quote from Martin Lewis Perl,